Whether you're a new or seasoned motion graphic designer, you probably already know the value of controlling your anchor points. And if you don't, you really should, because anchor points are a foundational aspect to design. Here are some quick tips for gaining control over your anchor points in After Effects. Every visual layer has an anchor point, whether it's a shape, image, video, vector, or text layer. Notice how this layer scales and rotates from its anchor point. When you bring in an image, video, or vector, their anchor points are automatically centered, so let's focus on shape and text layers. When you create a shape layer using the Shape Creation tool, its anchor point is not centered by default. Go to Preferences, General, and locate the option for Center Anchor Point in New Shape Layers. Enable this once and it will remain enabled. Now, when you create a new shape layer using the Shape Creation tool, its anchor point will always be centered. However, this only works when you create one shape per shape layer. Remember, a shape is not the same thing as a shape layer. If we create a second shape, the shape layer's anchor point remains centered to the first shape. To center the anchor point to this entire shape layer, hold down Command and Option, then press Home. Or on a PC, Control and Alt and press Home. And this shortcut centers anchor points on any layer. When you type new text or change text you've already created, its anchor point does not stay centered. To center its anchor point, again, hold down Command and Option, then press Home. Now, to center any layer to your comp, hold down Command and press the Home key. Or Control on a PC and press the Home key. These shortcuts are so much faster than the multiple steps it would require to manually center anchor points and layers. The next time you're pulling your hair out over anchor points, go to Preferences, General, and enable Center Anchor Point in New Shape Layers so that new shapes will always have a centered anchor point. And for any type of visual layer, remember these two shortcut keystrokes: Command, Option, and Home to center the anchor point to the layer, and Command and Home to center the layer to your composition.